So my plan tonight was going to be to play some South Park Stick of Truth. In fact, that's what I mentioned in my predictions video, that that was the entire plan the whole time. But it's a free weekend for The Division, which is a game that I've actually never played before. And the mission that I'm up to now has us going into Madison Square Garden. Now, as a gigantic New York Knicks fan, this appeals to me endlessly. So I figured we'll just run through this mission and see what happens. This game is actually pretty fun. I mean, it's not, yeah, it's pretty fun. I don't really have that much negative to say about it. It looks great. Plays rather smoothly. I know there were some performance problems when it first launched on PC. It's a Ubisoft game. But yeah, I was actually very impressed in my brief time playing it just now. Now that I'm actually recording, I don't know, if the performance will be good. But I'm totally into the idea of going into Madison Square Garden, so that's what we're gonna do. So, missions. Alright, so here's the Madison Square Garden mission.
Takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running
Alright.
the place.
So now
Find
this
her, send her
is
to the base,
in the
and clean
division.
up what's left.
The base of operations. Tutorial matchmaking. Invite other agents to your group by walking up to them and pressing tab. You can invite or join them. You can use matchmaking to find a group for matchmaking stations in front of the map. Alright, so we're not going to do anything of that. Hopefully, this won't be too difficult. But this is the base of operations. Now, the whole point of the base of operations is that you have these different wings. You have a security wing, you have a medical wing, and you have a tech wing. Unfortunately, this game's pretty early on. In fact, I am a level 4 right now. So, nothing, you see it says up there that it's offline. So, the person that we have to save to get the medical wing online is in Madison Square Garden, which is literally right outside the base. Hopefully this ain't too big of a deal. We shall find out. Also, I have no idea how the quality of this recording is, because for some reason OBS is being very laggy right now. But when I checked before, it was fine. So Madison Square Garden. Actually pretty goddamn close. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna try to get this lady. See if I can get another view. I'm a medic, so my ability is to check for bad guys around. I don't see any. This is Madison Square Garden, alright. Probably what it's gonna look like by the time the Knicks actually win an NBA championship. Alright. Here we go.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and his staff.
Oh, I wish I knew about that. My health! I'm already at a third of my health because I didn't know there was a breach on the damn door. Alright, let me now wait for my health to refill. Great.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Now I'm gonna try to get this video up soonish because I do wanna kinda advertise the fact that they're having a free weekend. Those look like bad guys. Yeah. Alright. Now hopefully they're not too high level. Alright, they're level 4. I don't know if the level scales particularly or not, but alright. Alright. Trying to kind of be careful here. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker. One thing I like about the cover in this game is that the hit detection is really, really good. Like, you can shoot people through car windshields pretty easily, through railing like that fairly easily, and it's pretty accurate in terms of sometimes it'll hit the bar, sometimes it won't, which is something you don't see in a lot of games that you know where you can take cover behind barriers. And I like it a lot. It makes a lot of Makes a lot of sense. Shows where technology has gone. And right now the game, for me at least, not on OBS, like I said, but on my screen, it's been running a smooth 60 FPS. I have it running on pretty medium settings, and you could see what it looks like. It still looks great. So I can't imagine the type of PC that's able to run this thing on Ultra. I'm running a GTX 960 in this biatch. What do we got? This is where all the magic happens.
Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounds.
This isn't a Knicks game. Still alive. Hopefully the audio balance is good. I turned it up a little bit from when I recorded a bit of South Park. I didn't post it, but when I recorded South Park, the game audio, in my opinion, was way too low. So we'll see how it is this time. I am worried about it being too high now, but we don't know until we test it a bit, right? We gotta play around, and every game is different. That's the problem with recording. Like, every fucking game is different. This particular circular walkway up here reminds me of the old 24 game, which is an underrated game. That it had a corridor like this in one of the early missions. I remember that specifically. Any bad guys? No?
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Thanks for the tip. So there are bad guys here. Alright, so I kind of want to wait for my my bad guy radar to recharge a little bit. You see on the bottom towards the middle, you see that little circular, kind of looks like a target with a slice cut out of it, like a pizza. That's my ability, which tells me that where enemies are, essentially. Now, I never played this game before until they gave a free weekend out, you know, to try it, and I like when companies do that. I know that the particular reason why they're probably doing it is because this game ain't doing so hot, but I'm actually impressed from at least the early going. I think it's a pretty good game. I wouldn't mind throwing up some dollar for this. They saw me? Aww, that's a shame. How'd somebody get over here? Oh, this guy's an accurate shooter, too. Oh, bad reload, bad reload. That was not great. That was not great. Wow, that was terrible. That was embarrassing. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Was that a fucking rocket launcher? Which one of my squad mates over here has a fucking rocket launcher? Get that rocket launcher again, man. Why'd you stop? Wasting a lot of ammo. I've never seen that purple bar before. I don't know what that means. Oh shit! Oh shit! Get around! Oh, I'm so fucked. God damn it. Wow, that guy fucking blindsided me pretty good there. Jesus. That wasn't the best look for me. Let's try again. I'm not happy with the amount of stuff I have. Only one grenade. And it's a flash. I don't have a regular grenade. Oh yeah, I do. I have three of the motherfuckers. Why was I defaulting to the flash? Okay.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
But the bullets adds fire damage to bullets. Try this. See, that time I was actually hitting a fucking bench pretty well there. So it looks like that incendiary ammo stuff doesn't last all that long. Alright. Let's get to, like, an extreme corner. That way, hopefully I don't get, flanked so badly like last time. Boom. Boop. Fuck, they really make you move in this game. At least it was only a flash.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Alright. I'm trying to kind of get the lay of the land here. Fuck, they are relentless. Sometimes you just get out of cover. I don't like that. How many more? Alright, looks like we got it. Man, that was, that was more intense than I thought it'd be. For like a, this is still pretty tutorial level. Kind of made a right ass out of myself there. Alright. Now you see the little white dots on the minimap? That's like ammo, stuff like that. That one seems a little too far away for me to give a shit. I'm surprised none of these guys dropped any good stuff. If it was good, it'd be like green or other colors, but the white stuff's the lame shit. That's a pretty, for the like apocalypse, it's a pretty well-conditioned basketball hoop there. But apparently the Knicks in this game are the Chariots. I don't know if there's any connection there. I really don't know what Knickerbockers is supposed to mean. Okay. Yeah, there is no way in hell I can check the quality of my recording while I'm recording, which is an extreme inconvenience. Because it's basically a PowerPoint slideshow on OBS right now.
We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
Alright, we're on the way up. Ooh, that was my knuckle cracking you just heard. Alright. Here we go. Hey, guys. We're right next to a contamination zone.
Have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Is there anything I can do about the contamination? Okay. See, why did he just get out of cover? That's a big problem. If I can get all three of these idiots together, that'd be nice. I really like the whole interface of this game. Up, out of cover again. I don't want to waste a grenade. I can shoot three guys. I only see three of them. Yeah, my ammo is fine. Oh, there's more. Shit, I gotta get into a different spot. I gotta get into a different spot really quickly. Alright. Oh, shit! That's the guy that I'm worried about, the guy that's standing over there. Sometimes you kinda just gotta eat the bullets, alright. There we go. Alright, looks like we got all of them. Damn, son. This game gets not easy pretty quickly. It's probably designed for multiple people to play together. Not the most convenient thing for me, but... Is this our doctor? Okay.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Great. This game's also designed to, like, give you, there's no easy cover. There's no, like, place where you can cover that you can kind of cheat it. Like, there's always a, an angle they can get you from, you know what I mean? Ah, you motherfucker! Saw that coming. See? That's exactly what I was talking about. That took me a little too long. The sidearm has infinite ammo, so which is the reason why I'm able to pretty much spam it.
Heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
All right, so now I got to go to some roof. But I'm going to go refill my ammo. Okay.
Agent.
Going up. This game looks really good. Again, I'm on like all medium level settings. I can't imagine what this game looks like on like ultra. I also don't know if I'm missing any good stuff by not like exploring every nook and cranny. I don't know if this is one of those games, but it's not entertaining to see me just going into every corner and looking for stuff. Alright, gotta secure the roof now. Down to one grenade.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Theater staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Four threats. How do I deal with this? I hate when I just get out of fucking cover. Alright. They didn't see me yet? Come on. I really gotta keep looking to my left there, because of that.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Knew they wouldn't make it easy. Where the fuck are they? Over here. This is not the best spot. Let's go over here. Probably my best chance to get some decent cover. But I'll just have to keep my eyes to the right. Yep. And time to reload. Alright, so that looks like the guy is gonna keep hanging out on that roof. Why? Make it easy, guys. There's one coming from this way. That didn't take a lot of time at all, did it? Oh, fucking Hutch has a rocket or something. Got him. Fucking got him. Nailed them. Beautiful.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for
level you. 5, which means that I had a piece of inventory that was level 5. My hands. There we go, new glovies. Alright. New glovies, what's this? New grip, and a suppressor. Nothing really sexy right now going on besides what I have. I'm gonna dunk all of these. Already got a pretty good weapon going on up here. Okay. So. Guarantee things? Nope. Alright. Let's see what else there is lying around here. I'm gonna take it. That's a restock. Okay, so now I have my ammo back. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. What's over here? Probably supposed to just go back to the, where I was. We just cleared out Madison Square Garden. Firearm, stamina, and electronics are the three primary attributes of an agent, which increase weapon damage, health, and skill power, respectively. Primary attributes come from equipped gear. Find gear with the right attribute to increase your weapon damage, health, or skill power. Specialize in one attribute, go hybrid, or go for an all-out balanced build. It's up to you to find your own play style. See, this is the part where it's gonna get a little tricky when you have to try to, you know, build your guy the way that you want to. Now, because I'm only expecting to play in single player, because I only have this game for a weekend, I'm probably just gonna go with the weapon stuff. Because I really don't have a person defending me here. Down the chute. This is probably how Mello gets out of the garden. Considering how Jax feels about him. Alright. What's that music? God. I hope I don't get fucking content ID'd because of whatever that shit is. Getting out of here? Woo! Back into the sunlight. We got out of here. Alright, so now we get to go back to our base. We cleared out Madison Square Garden. Let's see what happens now. Okay. Walking on up. Doing the little walkie-do.
Rhodes really wants to know what happened to his comms team. They
got the medical staff. Anywhere you got civilians, like the yards, you're gonna get cleaners looking to burn them out.
Talk. I'm gonna sell my little pieces of fucking junk. Or something is junk that I didn't want. Let me go back now, because now I don't know if I think I just unmarked stuff by accident. You're junk. Right. Anything else? Alright. Talk. Sell. Sell junk. Yep. Up to 884 whatever units of currency that is. Oh, a restock in only 162 hours. That's nice. Let's talk to Jessica. Cutscene time.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden.
You're welcome.
I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door.
Rude.
This isn't going to cut it.
Rude.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know.
I look cool.
Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing.
Bad dialogue, all that crap.
Knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. If he's part of this, I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
That's like straight out of a bad crime show, that dialogue. Alright, so now we have an online medical wing, and we get to upgrade it. And it looks like I'm able to afford a new skill, too. So, that is a 28-minute bit of footage. Hopefully it's usable, I'm gonna have to check right now. But that's a little taste of the Division. It is free for the weekend, so get on Steam and check it out. I have thoroughly enjoyed it, and I've been impressed for a game that I never really had any hype over whatsoever. But I hope that you enjoyed this little video. Let me know if you want me to make more in the dick area, the comment section below. And thanks, guys. See you some other time.